Good evening students, I welcome you all to today's class. In this class I am going to discuss with you about the introduction to ecology. The word ecology was coined by the scientist by name Ritter. The word is derived from the two Greek words ekos, which refers to home, logos refers to study. Therefore, the ecology is the study of the environment with relation to the organism. Organism and environment are interdependent on each other, that is, one influencing on the other. Let us move towards the definition of ecology given by many scientists, which are as follows. The first one is Haeckel. He was the first person who gave the scientific definition of ecology. According to him, ecology is the study of reciprocal relationship of organism and their environment. He said that it is the reciprocal relationship of the organism with that environment. According to E.P. Woodman, ecology is the study of structure and function of the nature. One example of ecology, that is the plant ecology. In this schematic diagram, you can observe how the plant is interdependent on the surrounding environment. Plant with the relationship with light, air, water, man, temperature, other plant, soil, etc. Let us move towards the classification of ecology. Ecology is classified into two types. One is art ecology, another one is syn ecology. First, art ecology. It is the study of single individual species in relation to their environment. Example, tree species. Second one is the syn ecology. It is also called as community ecology, where group of species are studied in relation to their environment. Example, forest. Art ecology is the study of single individual species with that of their environment. Syn ecology is the study of group of species with that of the environment. Branches of ecology. Ecology is having several branches, which are as follows. One is the habitat ecology, ecosystem ecology, pollution ecology, paleo ecology, space ecology, conservation ecology. Habitat ecology. A habitat is the place where organism makes its home. A habitat meets all the environmental condition of an organism for its survival. Study about these is called as the habitat ecology. Example, xerophytes. Ecosystem ecology. Ecosystem ecology look at the relationship between the organism and their environment. For example, if you take an aquatic ecosystem, here in this ecology we are going to study the relationship of organism with its environment in the aquatic region. Pollution ecology. Pollution is the introduction of harmful materials into the environment. These harmful materials are called as the pollutants. In this ecology, we are studying about the effect of pollutants on the organism in detail. Example, adulteration. Paleoecology. Ecology is the study of the interaction between the organism and their environment, in which here the study is related to across the geological time scale. Example, Rhynia. Space ecology. It is the study of relationship of organism with the spatial environment. Example, planting on moon surface. Conservation ecology. Conservation ecology is the branch of ecology and evolutionary biology that deals with the preservation and management of biodiversity and natural resources. Example, plant conservation, animal conservation, etc. This is for this class. In the next class, I am going to discuss with the other topic. Thank you.